this is totally gay.
What? Think this is gay, huh? Is that what you f***ing said, you scrawny piece of shit? Oh, this isn't gay. But King Gorilla over there is, and I'll bet he just can't wait to snap off a piece of your dick in his You, get up! I said get the f*** up! What's your name?
Dean Venn.
Your name is Bitch! And I own you. Your property! And when I'm tired of having sex with every hole God drilled in your slender frame... King Gorilla! You got a cigarette? There. I just sold you for a cigarette. And I don't smoke! Holy s***! You're Dean f***ing Venture! King, I gotta buy my bitch back. Here's your cigarette.
F*** you, give me a dollar.
Hey, what the f***? Are you raping me?
No.
I was gonna.
But...
Gonna? What the f***, King?
I couldn't get it up. You built too much like a girl. I couldn't get into it.
Wait, this isn't even my cell. What, did you take me to your place?
Well, I got porn here. It helps.
But still no.
You know, I could pull the gate off. Kind of wasted his lookout anyway.
Huh? Sure you're strong enough. I don't want you coming back here talking about that's a gorilla suit.
I can do it.
Great, then Tigerific's on lookout. Or can't you see without your tiger helmet? So, if no one has any questions...
And a request, King.
You and your guild could go screw 10 years of paying dues, and what'd they do to keep me out of here when I got caught, huh?
Oh, what could we do? You eviscerated and sodomized Vince Neil on national television.
Hey, I only sodomized half of them. They wanted the surreal life. KG gave it to them.
I just hate for you to be in the shower one day when out of the shadows steps a man with a smuggled-in molecular destabilizer and zap! What was once your penis is now a tasteful reproduction Noguchi coffee table by Herman Miller.
I don't respond to threats, Liv.
Of course you don't. They don't call you King Gorilla for nothing, do they? And what king is complete without a queen?
A skate.
Ah, but what's inside it, I wonder?
Tarzapan.
Tarzapan.
King! King! Anytime you feel like making a move, buddy! King! To King Gorilla.
I'm sorry. I can't. It's a guilt thing. Phantom Limb said...
Phantom Limb? He's doing this? Listen to me, King. King! This has nothing to do with the guild. He stole my girlfriend. He just wants me out of the picture permanently.
Come on.
King!
King! That's some solitary ought to chill you out.
You chicken bastard! This isn't the end of this. The monarch will return. You will rue.
Come on. Rest will be here any minute.
This is hardly the time to... Oh, God.
Pipe's empty out about a mile from here. Won't be able to hold them off for long.
What changed your mind?
Believe it or not, love. It was there in your eyes when you spoke of your girlfriend. I always thought you were kind of a schmuck, but what kind of monster would I be to stand in the way of love? Go. Find her. Get her back. And when you do, you love her and you never let go. Oh, this guy! Why I order?
You want some of this?
No, thanks. I don't think I can eat.
I know, he looks awful. He's lost so much weight.
He looks like a gorilla suit with nobody in it, wearing David Byrne's Stop Making Sense suit.
Did you even know he was sick?
No, nobody told me.
Well, there, but for the grace of God, none of us are getting any younger.
Yeah, well, one of us ain't getting much older, either.
And this one is from, hey, the Monarch! Hey, thanks, Rumi!
Hey, babe, looks like the henchmen are back. We gotta go debrief them.
Start without me, okay?
Are you okay? You don't want to hear how 21's first solo command went?
Yeah, I'll be in later.
All right.
I remember my first solo command. Nobody told me.
Oh, I am so fucked.
I know you're coming tonight. I'm at peace. Just make it quick. A deal's a deal. What are you waiting for? Do it! Come on, you fucking freak! Hey, see that bag hanging there? That's my shit. Eat it!